Hi, thanks for watching another Welder Series video. This video I'm going to show you a couple different ways to mount our universal rear sway bar. Now this is just a piece of scrap tubing that I got, but it's the same diameter as the outer tube of the sway bar. So this is what the actual sway bar mounts inside of, with the urethane bushing in the inside either end that isolates it. So normally we include two of these brackets. It has a 5/8 hole in it, and they get welded to the outer tube. So there's one there and one there, and this goes through your coilover bolt, so on your rear cross member. So you'd put this would go on the opposite side of the cross member as your coilover, and you'd use the same bolt for these brackets. Nice thing about this is that it doesn't matter what your spacing is, you can weld them on here at whatever space you need. Now if you don't have coilover holes that are convenient to bolt this to, what we can do is take these out of the kit. So I'll symbolically place them outside the camera there, and we can insert a couple of these tabs. This is just a little tab that we have. It has a 3/8 hole in it, and I'll show you how that works. This is just a mock-up rear cross member, 1 5/8 tube, and this is just an example. So what we do is put in 6 of these tabs. Now you would weld, I'll tell you why we include 6 first. If you just have 2 tabs, one on this end, one on this end, what can happen is the bolt center line, because these are on the same center line, this tube can rotate around that bolt. And so what we do is introduce another center tab at a different center line so that this tube can't rotate around that first bolt anymore. So we put these two, say, down here, and then another set of them up here. We do something like that, and that way you've got a really secure mount, and again you can move these to wherever you need them. And that's pretty much all there is to it. And the price turns out with all the hardware, a couple nylock nuts, and the 3/8 bolts, it's pretty much the same price as taking these guys out of the kit. So there's an option for our sway bar kit. You'll see the link to these pieces on the web store page for the sway bar kit. Thanks a lot for watching.